Are you tired of worshiping God tonight? Because guess what? We're just starting. We are not tired. If you are not tired, then trust me, we are not tired. Are you guys tired of worshiping God tonight? How many of you? How many of you were here last year? Can I have your hands up? How many of you were here last year? I did not say last week. I didn't say last month. I didn't say yesterday. I mean 365 good days of God's faithfulness. You see, at times we take God's goodness for granted. The greatest miracle, one of the greatest miracles, is to sleep and wake up the next morning. But I need you to just lift up your hands and begin to thank God for life. The accident could not get you. Sickness could not kill you. Recession could not kill you. He's been good. He's been faithful.
Jesus. Thank you.